And City's a good
game. So do I.
And Man U Chelsea as well is a good one, isn't it?
As the opening day fixture.
By the way, what about Scotland, Stevie Clark? So Scotland manager Stevie Clark, there's a nice story today, will attempt to use the summer to bolster a squad ahead of next season's European Championship qualifiers. Of course, we've got Russia coming up, then Belgium. Mm-hmm. He will spend the close season on a recruitment mission to increase his selection options, Ali. Scotland played Russia, Belgium, Cyprus, San Marino and Kazakhstan in the autumn. We've got to gub them, by the way, Kazakhstan. I can't believe that first score. And Stevie has three players who qualify for Scotland through their grandparents in his sights to add to his opinions. He wants the likes of Shea Adams, Ryan Fredericks and Harvey Barnes, who's actually away with England 21s. He's want to try and coax them into playing for Scotland through blood, through grandparents and stuff. Are you okay with that?
100%. Why would you not be?
No, the rules are the rules.
Absolutely, and we have to... I nearly used the word exploit. That's probably the wrong word to use, but we have to use the rules to our advantage.
Yeah.
And we are in a position, particularly at this moment in time, where we have to get all the available talent, all the talent available to us, back in the dark blue jersey. I just think it's great, and I think he's one of these guys, Steve, that'll do that. He'll explore every avenue that he possibly can to strengthen the squad, and good on him for doing that.
Here's one, crikey. It's got me thinking.
Yep.
He said, guys, I love the show. Are the two owls, Ali and Al, are they going to do the old firm get commentary? I don't think we've got the rights anyway, have we? Probably not.
Hopefully not.
Well, we could do it off-tube, couldn't we?
Oh, I mean, could you imagine us doing it? Oh, that would...